Hey guys, this is Amit and you are watching Tech Dad. In this video, we are going to compare between Samsung Galaxy F52 5G versus Poco M3 Pro 5G, and we will discuss which one is better in camera, performance, display, body of the devices, features, communication chips, and about the prices. In the end of the video, I will tell you which one is better according to me. So watch this video till the end. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Let the comparison start with the camera of the devices. Talking about the rear camera of the devices, F52 have quad camera setup, 64 megapixel of wide camera, 8 megapixel of ultra wide camera, 2 megapixel of macro camera and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. Whereas M3 Pro comes with triple camera setup, 48 megapixel of wide camera, 2 megapixel of macro camera and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. So the winner here is F52 because it have quad camera setup. And about the front camera of the devices, F52 have 16 megapixel of wide camera, whereas M3 Pro have 8 megapixel of wide camera. So the winner here is F52 because it can take low noisy photos in low light conditions. Let's talk about the camera features of the devices. F52 have LED flash, HDR and panorama, whereas M3 Pro have dual LED flash, HDR and panorama. So the winner here is M3 Pro because it have dual LED flash. And about the video recording options in the devices, F52 can shoot 4K video max at 30fps, Full HD video max at 120fps, but M3 Pro can shoot Full HD video max at 30fps. So without a doubt, the winner here is F52 because it can record in high FPS and it have 4K recording capability. Moving to the performance of the devices, let's start with the operating system of the devices. F52 have Android 11 support on the other side. M3 Pro also have Android 11 support, so it's a tie. And about the user interface of the devices, F52 have one UI, whereas M3 Pro have MIUI. So it's a tie because both of the user interface have different UI. Let's talk about the processor of the devices. F52 is powered by Snapdragon 750G 5G based on 8nm processor, whereas M3 Pro is powered by Dimensity 700 5G based on 7nm processor. So the winner here is F52 because it have faster processing speed. And about the GPU of the devices, F52 is packed with Adreno 619, whereas M3 Pro is also packed with Mali G57. So the winner here is F52 because it can give you more FPS in games. Let's talk about the clock speed of the devices. F52 can clock at 2.2 GHz based on octa-core Creo chipset, whereas M3 Pro can clock at 2.2 GHz based on octa-core Cortex chipset. So it's a tie because both of the devices have same clock speed. And about the RAM variants in the devices, F52 have only 8GB of RAM variant, whereas M3 Pro have two variants, 4 and 6GB. So the winner here is F52 because it have high capacity of RAM. Let's talk about the internal storage of the devices. F52 comes with 128GB of storage, whereas M3 Pro have two storage options, 64 and 128. So the winner here is M3 Pro because it have multi-storage option and it have faster read and write speed. And about the external storage of the devices, F52 have dedicated card slot, whereas M3 Pro have shared SIM slot. So the winner here is F52. Moving to the display features of the devices, let's start with the display size of the devices. F52 have 6.6 inches of display, whereas M3 Pro also have 6.5 inches of display. So it's a tie because both of the devices have approx the same screen size. And about the screen to body ratio of the devices, F52 have approx 83.6%, whereas M3 Pro have 83.7%. So it's a close call, so it's a tie because both of the devices have approx the same ratio. Let's talk about the screen resolution of the devices. F52 comes with Full HD Plus display, on the other side M3 Pro have Full HD Plus display. So it's a tie. And about the display type of the devices, F52 have TFT display having 120Hz of refresh rate, whereas M3 Pro have IPS LCD display having 120Hz of refresh rate. So the winner here is M3 Pro because it have IPS LCD display in which viewing angles are better. The color vibrance is much more better than TFT panel. Moving to the body features of the devices, let's start with the thickness of the devices. F52 have 8.7 mm of thickness, whereas M3 Pro have 8.9 mm of thickness. So the winner here is F52 because it has slimmer body. Talking about the weight of the devices, F52 have 199 grams of weight, whereas M3 Pro have 190 grams of weight. So the winner here is M3 Pro because it have lower body weight. And about the protective glass of the devices, F52 have Gorilla Glass 3, whereas M3 Pro have Gorilla Glass 3. So it's a tie because both of the devices have same generation of glass. Let's talk about the build quality of the devices. F52 have plastic back with plastic frame, whereas M3 Pro also have plastic back with plastic frame. So it's a tie because both of the devices have same build quality. And about the SIM options in the devices, both of the devices have dual nano SIM support, so it's a tie here. Moving to some of the most important features of the devices, let's start with the fingerprint scanner of the devices. F52 have side-mounted fingerprint scanner, on the other side M3 Pro have side-mounted fingerprint scanner, so it's a tie. And about the sensors in the devices, F52 have accelerometer, gyroscope, proximity and compass, whereas M3 Pro have accelerometer, gyroscope, proximity and compass. So again, it's a tie. Let's talk about the battery capacity of the devices. F52 have 4500 mAh battery capacity, whereas M3 Pro have 5000 mAh battery capacity. So the winner here is M3 Pro because it has bigger battery capacity. Talking about the weight of the devices, let's talk about the charging speed of the devices. F52 have 25 watts of fast charging, whereas M3 Pro have 18 watts of fast charging. So the winner here is F52 because it can charge up your device faster. Let's talk about the loudspeaker of the devices. F52 comes with normal speakers, whereas M3 Pro have normal speakers too, so it's a tie. And about the headphone jack of the devices, F52 have 3.5mm of headphone jack, whereas M3 Pro also have, so it's a tie here. Moving to the communication chips in the devices, starting with the WLAN of the devices. Both the devices come with Wi-Fi, AC, dual band Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct and hotspot, so it's a tie. And about the Bluetooth version of the devices, F52 have 5th generation of Bluetooth, whereas M3 Pro have 5.1 generation of Bluetooth. So the winner here is M3 Pro because it have newer generation of Bluetooth. Let's talk about the positioning chips in the devices. F52 have eGPS, GLONASS, Galileo and BDS, whereas M3 Pro have dual band eGPS, GLONASS, Galileo and BDS. So it's a tie here. And about the USB connectivity of the devices, F52 have 2nd gen of Type-C connector, whereas M3 Pro have 2nd gen of Type-C connector. So again, it's a tie. Moving to the price of the devices, in the international market, F52 is around $300, whereas M3 Pro is available from $180. In the Indian market, F52 have starting range from 23,000 rupees, whereas M3 Pro is available from 16,000 rupees. So the conclusion of the video is, in the camera, the winner is F52. In the performance, the winner is F52. In the display, the winner is M3 Pro. In the body segment, the winner is F52. In the features of the device, it's a tie. In the communication chips, it's a tie. And about the prices, the winner is F52. So the decision is totally yours, which device you like the most so far. And let me know in the comment below what you think, which device is better for you. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like our content, please like our video, share this video and subscribe to our channel. Comment what you thought in the comment below. If you're watching this video on Facebook, please like our page TechDad. And if you want to follow me on Instagram, here's my Instagram ID on the screen. This is Amit and I will see you guys in the next one. Till then, bye.